the weather is going to be the weather. It just is what it is.
Rain or shine, the cadets will continue to train, and it is up to the cadre to be flexible.
The training, when it's planned, we have protocols that we go through, different type of levels. So, like, today we started off at a Tier 1, which means all the soldiers come out of the nook, training areas, and they go into the stands, and we continue training there. We was prepared to go into Tier 2, which means we have to go across the street to the building, and we adjust fire to handle the classes there.
Little did the cadets know, the weather added to their training.
But the temperature of the rain, the temperature of the ground and the air was at neutral, so it kind of kept the thickness inside the CS chamber right where we needed to be. It cooled off the building, which allows the air to just sit still and not dissipate fast. They did well. They was nervous, but everybody nervous for something new that they never experienced before.
Even though it was painful, it was extremely painful, kind of boosted morale a little bit. It was fun. I hated it. It was a terrible time, but it was fun, like after the fact.
It's a great experience. I love it, but I also hate it.
I'll do it if I have to. I'll do my duty, but no, I will not go in there and do that on purpose.
I have done the gas chamber 3 times now. It tends to clear you up, you know, get all your mucus and congestion out. There's nothing you can really do physically to prepare yourself, but you can just go into the good mindset, and it totally changes the game, you know.
Reporting for the CST Public Affairs Office, I am Cheyenne Taylor.